Yeah, that means, yeah, that's, the real, Ethiopia's real name is Kush. Their real name is Kush,
That's why in the Bible, that's why all the little stories in the Bible is all famous, like the story of Moses, the story of David. Nobody gives a shit about no Egyptian shit. That shit lame, fuck. Come on, bro. Everything is from the Bible.
They was worshiping cats, bro. They was mummified.
All right, though.
You know they built. You know they built. They was building temples. They built temples for fools.
They came before he. It's more ancient.
That ain't no.
It's more ancient.
Actually, the Bible actually tells you that Israel, even though we had descendants, their ancestors, but we wasn't. We was one of the last nations formed. The last nation, if I believe.
Oh shit.
Because Abraham,
how many
the
tribes
Lord, is 12 tribes. Originally there was, but you won't count it, probably really 13. Because you had, originally Manasseh was a half a tribe. You know what I'm saying? So yeah. But there was a vibration behind that number 12 though. That's what, you see number 12 everywhere. You got 12 tribes, you got the 12 signs of the zodiac, 12 months of a year. You know what I'm saying? 12 pack of beer. You know what I'm saying? You got 12 ribs, 12 sets of ribs.
If I look at it, I guess I'll be secret.
But that's all BS though. I mean, there probably is truth to that, but you get bugged out on that.
Every religion has a little bit of truth in it.
Right.
Every one.
But it's 100%.
Okay, prove that religion. Give me, because you want facts. Give me your birth certificate saying that you're a
birth certificate.
Yeah, I want facts. Yeah. I want proof.
Yeah, you gotta have
my birth certificate. Well,
you know where the Egyptians are? The modern day Egyptians don't look nothing like you. The modern day Egyptians is Sudan. They about 7 foot tall, dark as hell.
They don't look like Sudanese.
The ancient Egyptians, the Sudanese. They got the pointy noses. They about 7 foot tall.
You talking about the Arabs?
No, the Sudanese.
They black as hell.
They were the ancient Egyptians. The white man pushed them out of Egypt.
The Egyptians,
I thought you were talking about modern Egyptians, like the so-called modern Egyptians.
No, the Egyptians were famous for being tall, too. Black even tall. The Philistines came out of the Egyptians.
Tall.
They had giants. You know what I'm saying? They was real tall. They was mighty men. They was mighty men, but Israel beat the shit out of them. Yeah, the Philistines was one of the sons of Egypt. They came out of Mizraim. They tell you, yeah, they have giants like Goliath, and what he had a brother. What's his name? He wounded King David. The Israel is the beast of the earth.
Israel. The Moors came in.
No,
that's when the Moors left.
That's way later. That's way later.
You know what I'm saying?
Like, what does the word Moor mean? Mortuary. The Moor.
Or that black shit.
So it ain't like basically
or that black shit.
Yeah, it means the sea. El Moreno. You know, that's a tricky word too. Moor. Hey, that's why you see a lot of white dudes too with the last name Moor.
Yeah.
Like a lot of Irish dudes got that last name. Because that go back to the Moors. Because they was up in Ireland and all that. Spain. Well, we all know they had a kingdom in Spain. Yeah, but those were the Israelites that lost their way though. But they started believing in Islam. You know what I'm saying?
Oh shit!
But they was famous though. They had they was famous for their British schools and stuff. Yeah, the emails.
It's about to
load it up.
It's about to sign today.
That's too little.
It's about to sign. I already got the whole poster.
Oh, you do?
Yeah, I had a motherfucker came from the UK, man.
The original Anglo-Saxons is Israelites. Because Anglo means angel. Saxon comes from Isaac. You know what I'm saying?
Dig that, man. Dig
I'm
it.
Because, like, y'all only out here Monday.
We got jobs and shit, man. Yeah. We got things. You know what I mean?
We do need to be out here more. I wish I could, man.
No, to be fair, like, you guys are actually, like, the highlight of my week.
Yeah,
I'll see you guys. I'm like, shit.
These crazy motherfuckers out here. Hey, we like to get it in, bro. We like to get it in. We like to argue and shit. It's like, people love it. So we all about knowledge. The scriptures say, you know, wisdom and knowledge is going to be that stability of our time.
Oh, we against, see, we come out here to cry against shit like this.
Oh, that's nasty.
We come out here to cry against
shit. Get that on camera.
Get that shit off.
Get that on camera.
Hey, the first known gay person was found in Egypt.
That's a boy Tom Brady and Coach.
Okay,
Coach Belichick.
That rigged Super Bowl.
We're going to make a sweet love.
We'll see y'all later.
All right, then.
We'll see y'all next week.
Make a sweet love.
What's that? The oldest gay couple.
They were the first time this happened.
And what about
look
that
at your
one?
Vice president. Look at your vice president. Look at your vice
president. All the pharaohs married their sisters, right? You know they married their biological sisters, right? Got the mummies and the DNA to prove it. Motherfucking Akhenaten, they got the proof, bro. Akhenaten. Cause they got, Akhenaten was the father of Tutankhamun. What the hell his name is? A little complicated ass name. King Tut, right? But they proved it. He was married to his sister. Cause they said that the pharaoh couldn't mix his blood with the commoners, so they, you know, the royal family still do that because they emulate the pharaoh. That's why they keep it in the family. You know what I'm saying?
The first fact.
Yeah, nah.
The Babylonians
did that.
Yeah, them the first fact.
Hey,
you gotta bring out the truth, man.
And the Babylonians came before the
Israelites. We come out here in spirit and the truth, man.
Yep.
Next Monday, man. That's if you're still alive.
That's my boy, though. That's my boy. Yeah, that dude's cool. Yeah.
We don't know how the truth will affect him.
Yeah, because he's gone. That shit was too much fun, though. He was like glutton for punishment.
Oh, shit. No, what did he say? He was a scholar and shit.
He said, I got 20 years in this.
20 years.
And he was fun to talk to, though. That was a good time.
See how the people ask me. He said, when he's homeless, he's taking to the extreme. Wow. He was female, though. This guy going back. He's a solid man. He's a solid man.
Nasty shit right there, boy. They got cold out here, dude. Woo!
Don't worry. It's almost over with.
The heat gonna come.
We could have used our time cards, our time accumulated card off. What's that called? Comp time? How much you get from your job? About a week? No, you probably get about 2 or 3 days at your job, a year or whatever. 6 days and shit like that. Yeah. It took a couple of 6 days.
Yeah, freebie cards and shit. Yeah.
Yeah, but we get fucked up, we call off on this one. Yeah. In season and out of season, it says. In season and out of season, man. Man, I think it's a blessing right here, man.
It really is.
It is, man. It's too fun, man.
Good.
Okay.
I've never
heard over there.
Yeah.
Right here.
You're taking shit too far. Man.
I ain't that goddamn hard, dog. For real.
You say crazy shit sometimes.
Yeah, we just shot before.
Man, that was
cool. Look at this sign out here, man. You're going to love it, man. You're going to love it, man.
Yeah, because, man, we just covered so much ground on that. I don't even know what to say now. Like, damn.
He didn't want to shut up and listen.
We just did debrief now.
He was cutting himself.
That Egyptian shit don't profit. Because the thing about Egypt, they ain't got no teaching, they got no foundation. Like, hey man, give me John 14:1. We're gonna give y'all some teaching and foundation. You know what I'm saying? Cause ain't no word, these are the words of life, man. The light is gonna guide you. Like he said on the Lord the first day, the Lord created the light, man. That's the light that's gonna guide you. Cause the Yahweh Shah is the light of men. You know what I'm saying? Where's your spiritual teacher? Where's your teachers going to guide me in life and comfort me? You going to give me some... You know what I'm saying? Give me some comfort, man. That's what we really need. Some comfort.
You called it there.
Yeah. That's John 14:1.
John 14:1. Let not your heart be troubled. Ye believe in God, believe also in me. my father's house are many mansions. If it were not so, I would have told you.
Yeah, a father's house is many mansions. We could, you read that to your boy, his top would have popped off. We had a many mansions, many planets, solar systems, galaxies, all that. Dimensions. Go ahead.
I go to prepare a place for you. And if I go and prepare a place for you, I will come again and receive you into myself.
There's some clouds and some skies will open up.
Right, because you thought there's a lot of Israelites on the earth. Wait till the kingdom.
Plant the heavens.
We're gonna seed the heavens.
That's right.
The heavens are going to be the new vineyard. Go ahead.
It's a lot of fucking, man.
It's a lot of fucking.
It's a whole lot of fucking, man. It ain't going to be you, man. Let me see your pillow, man. Let me see your fucking girl, man. Nah. There's going to be none of that filthy shit going on, man.
Nah, ain't
going
to be no adultery, none of that. I'm
fucking bugging you and shit, man. Did you get it on camera? Did you get it?
It's all going to be established.
Niggas showing motherfuckers porn, got dick pictures and shit, man.
It's going to be established and righteous.
Right. Ask the motherfuckers, can I get that girl too? Can I eat it too? None of that shit.
That's foul, man.
Yeah, that's foul.
Like, you can't leave your girl around nobody, man. You can't let people even know you got a girlfriend.
That's right. We're righteous man pretty much right now.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? For real. I want to fuck somebody. That's some wicked shit, man. I want to fuck somebody's girl. Or share a girl, period.
Damn.
Ain't none of that shit going to be going on. Most likely going to give us mad women, man. Mad women. And ain't none of these women going to be like, you been at that bitch's house again? Get out, nigga.
They're not even going. They're gonna be no talking back. Mm-hmm. There's gonna be an order.
That's a fear of the Lord.
There's gonna be an order. But you know, the woman really ain't gonna be in the position to do that in the kingdom.
She's looking for women for us. She's gonna be like, hey, you know,
that's lawful.
Hey,
I love you so much, and go get you another fine one that you love you so
Sarah much. Sarah loved Abraham so much that he's like, hey, just take the handmaid. Mm-hmm. Even though, you know, they. She was looking out for him, you know what I mean? In her mind.
I can never remember that heathen's name.
What are you talking about?
The heathen who had the daughter with Abraham. Who had the child with Abraham.
Hagar.
What's it?
Hagar the Horrible. I don't know, that's that comic book.
She's probably fine, though.
Yeah, you know, come on now.
Michelle Obama's youngest daughter? That bitch is bad, man.
Hey, she look. I seen her shaking at that concert, smoking that weed.
That's the older one.
That's the older one.
The younger one, the younger one actually is beautiful. She got a beautiful face to her, man.
Yeah, they were probably like Kushites. They look like Kush.
Sure do. Yeah.
Yeah, because, Barack Obama was probably Nimrod, so that makes sense. Heard they say, you know, that was a spirit. We used to say Barack Obama was Nimrod in the reincarnation. He could have been, though. You don't know. Because Nimrod was a Kushite. And he's from that area of the world. Where does it say? Kenya? Kenya's right by Ethiopia. You know what I mean? So it's possible. Yeah, that shit ain't going to save you. All them ox. That's witchcraft. Yeah, they don't do nothing. It has no power. The little symbols and trinkets, this is bull charms. Bullshit. And why do you think they crucified the Lord on a ankh, on a cross? Because that was the pagan symbol. It was common, because I go back to Egypt, which proves you, if you believe in the Bible, you shouldn't use a symbol of a cross, because that represented death. You know what I'm saying? Not life.
You see it.
All right, let's go. Which one? The little baby? Are you gonna start that? You know you can't?
Yeah. You know, this nigga
see
you.
He tried to see you.
Yeah.
He's like, I ain't see you. Okay.
He seen them cameras. He's gonna have different
shit too. Got him. He's marked anyway. He marked him anyway. It don't matter.
Yeah.
He's marked.
Woo! Boy, I got
it. Oh, yeah. Trying to ignore that shit.
He's in right to life, too. He's looking right at him.
Where are you at? Well, I can't really see him.
This is really bad.
All right.
Fuck. That's the thing about people see you out here. They fear that. That's just the fear of the Lord. That's all.
Yeah. The fear of the Lord. All right, just read that 14.
Oh, problem.
We just got done with the Egypt guy.
Right. That's why we were like, we know the last day, so it was perfect. The last day, so we're trying to bring you back. But you ain't coming back to save the Egyptians. You coming back to save the Hebrew Israelites. You know what I'm saying? Every nation had color, you know what I mean? Just like majority of the nations now have color.
Oh, so?
You know what I'm saying? So they don't make us the same people. You know, we're all different nations.
Like we were saying earlier, the modern day Egyptians is Sudan. And they're dark as hell, but they look totally different. They like 7 foot tall.
They're still tall.
They tall as hell.
Still tall.
They got like pointy noses, real sharp cheek, facial structure. Just like the ancient Egyptians.
Right, I can show you.
Yeah, here's a picture. You can see how they resemble the ancient Egyptians, and they got a totally different spirit than so-called blacks in America. It's not the same nation.
Exodus 11:7. But against any of the children of Israel, shall not a dog move his tongue against man or beast, and you may know that Yahweh, the Lord, does put a difference between the Egyptians.
Here to bring people back to our original heritage, man, which is the Bible. And how much in our heart.
Somebody was going to be like, you know they're black, you know, you talk about the world. So they're black, so where are they?
Somebody got to be there.
Somebody.
You know what I'm saying? Like, the Israelites, they came to Egypt, so when they were black, and they're Israelites, they knew who they said.
Now I was watching the Elvis video of one of them, and they showed some dude from Ukraine, all the way from Ukraine, and he said that he knew about who the real Israelites were because the history's out there. He's not even from this country.
Not no porn going on though. None of that. It's all about scriptures. I'm just talking to you. It's all about the scriptures. You know that, right?
Got her.
That's the word they want to talk to anyway. Look at that. Hey. That's a different kind of ass right there.
Right.
Let me go.
You got her, bro. That shit was too funny.
I
look at this old wizard across the street.
Oh, wow.
Look like a goddamn wizard.
That's what I'm trying to say.
Here you go. This is Exodus 1. And I'm going to start at 8. Now, there rose up a new king over Egypt, which knew not Joseph, an Israelite. And he said unto his people, behold, the people of the children of Israel are more and mightier than we. So we were under captivity in the field. So we started to multiply. You know what I'm saying? We were some bad motherfuckers even under captivity, you know?
Same in America.
Right. Just like you see, we dominate the sports, basketball, football, you know, boxing, MMA, whatever, so on. Come on, let us deal wisely with them, and lest they multiply, and it come to pass that when there falleth out any war, they join up so also unto our enemies and fight against us and so get them up out of the land. Therefore they did set over them taskmasters to afflict them with burdens, boss, master, pretty much. And they built for Pharaoh treasure cities, the pyramids, like you go down to what, Mexico, Brazil, here in Ohio at pyramids.
Hey, Leonard!
I'm strapped looking for you. You will cut that beard. Oh, he got that
walk around with no coat. I'm over here freezing. That's that reptilian, boy. Shit, he's cold-blooded. He should like the warm. Shit, I'm freezing. He got a t-shirt on.
Here we go. Taskmaster to afflict them with burdens that they built for Pharaoh's treasure system to pick on and branches. But the more they afflicted them, the more they multiplied and grew, and they were greedy because of the children of Israel. And the Egyptians made the children of Israel to serve with rigor. The same thing, because America is spiritual, eats them all over again.
Yep. And they even got the obelisk too. You look at Washington, D.C., they got that Egyptian obelisk. They call it the Washington Monument.
Yep.
And they got a pyramid on the back of a dollar. Egyptian with the all-seeing eye of Horus on it.
That's an obelisk right there. You see that building right there?
Yeah, the Levesque Tower.
That's a
big dick.
That's what it is.
It is. It's got balls on the side of. Look at the side. It's got the shaft and the ball. It's a phallic symbol. I mean, it's gotta say how it is.
But the same shit, man. You make a paycheck. The check is gone before you get it. It's the same shit over again. It's the spirit.
Bodies shall lie in the streets of the great city, which spiritually is called Sodom and Egypt.
Sodomites. Let's just call them what they are. Sodomites, man. They like to get rammed in the ass with fire. These motherfuckers are Sodomites. I don't know where they get it from, being fisted.
They like to fist each other.
A man that's getting fisted? How does that? Man, that's crazy.
They do that. They're
and that's, you know, I found out this big with these firemen, too. Firemen into that filthy shit, right?
Firemen?
I don't know what it is, man, with their secret society.
They be shoving hoses up their ass.
What do they call their temples, man, where they go to the secret, the Masons and all
the
that
lodges.
Shit? The lodges. You see lodges? Everybody see lodges everywhere.
Columbus got a lot of lodges.
Lord, Lord, bro.
There's a lot of Freemasons.
What's going on in those lodges at night?
Columbus is a freaky ass city.
No windows, right. It's and if they do have windows, they're covered.
It's a scam. I'll go down to right where was that
oh,
one
shit,
in the
my
hood.
Shit off.
Was that Mount Vernon? The right. Lodge down at Mount right.
Oh, yeah, the what they call the Pythians.
Yeah, the Pythian Temple.
Pythian's Temple.
They got
right,
no
right.
windows on this shit.
Yeah, yeah. Pythian's Temple. Man, they gonna put a assassination hit out on us, man.
We don't make documentaries on it. We don't went up and they got footage and everything. Pythian's
Temple. Things done in secret, man. The snakes doing shit in secret. And now all they saying under Pythian's Temple, they're saying that they're doing shit in secret. Are they doing shit in secret, man? Snake comes slithering. And he's sly and he's slick, you know, speak smooth words and shit. And it's black folk, it's Israelites. It's crazy. Israelites.
Yeah, because that was for the.
So we're talking about Barack Obama heist. We're talking. Then he gets soft, you know. He was trained to talk that way, man.
The way they sound like they singing when they talk.
Yeah, guy
like Farrakhan.
Young guy used to do it perfect.
Did he?
He used to do Obama perfect.
Obama's not an Israelite.
He's finding his own way. Now he's finding his own way.
Man, I sent him I hit him up on that.
Young guy.
He just ignored me.
Right, right, right. That's his spirit hits on his spirit. His conscience is bearing witness against him. He probably blowing niggas and everything, man.
I hope.
Most high.
Yeah, you don't know, man. Most high is terrible.
Yeah.
Yeah, fuck. Fuck you up, have you out there. I'll be praying, I don't get fucked up like that.
Who's the one that said they came out
black and black? Oh, that's that Egyptian.
That was a Gaddafi. No, the Egyptian president.
Yeah, the Egyptian president.
The Egyptian president.
The old president.
He said the Israelites left black and came back white.
Right, right, right.
Yep. Because a lot over there in the eastern part of the world, that shit's different. A lot of people know about who the real Israelites were. You know what I mean?
Like, Gamal Abdul Nasser, second president of Egypt.
I even seen that one thing. Even they said Hitler said that he knew who the real king was.
Hitler, yeah. Hitler did. Yeah. Yeah. Everybody knows, man. Even Gaddafi knew. He wrote a book called The Green Book, I think. And he said something about, and since that something about the people that's been oppressed gonna come back stronger. The real people of the Lord being oppressed, they're gonna come back stronger, you know, eventually be kicking ass. I gotta order that book by Gaddafi.
They killed his ass.
Yeah.
Hillary Clinton said, we came, we saw, he died. She's bragging about killing him.
George Friedman, in his book, The End of the Jewish People, pointedly stated that the Europeans claim to be Jews are nothing more than Hebrews speaking Gentiles.
Hebrews speaking Gentiles. No, actually, they are Hebrews. They're Hebrew Edomites.
The late president of Egypt, Gamal Abdel Nasser, stated on television, you, the Jew, will never be able to live here in peace because you left here black but came back white. We cannot accept you. That's what he said. So it must be a video out there, certainly. So she did it on live television. Go! You're crazy.
Damn, yeah, she was.
I like her thick too.
Me too, man. I agree,
I gotta have
man.
I gotta see them move. You know what I'm saying?
Especially like when you're cuddling too.
Yeah.
When you're laying, you try and get warm. For real. Have something to hold on to.
I need a cushion.
I need some pillows.
I need a cushion. For real.
For real.
Cause I hit it hard. I end up hurting myself. Shit. You know what I mean? I need some cushion.
To the spring, get some bounce back.
Yeah.
You're gonna break that bitch's pelvis.
God bless me with a woman that had curves, man. Some curves, boy.
Crazy ass Israelites.
And Jay Crazy.
That's how we know Israel's real, because they crazy as hell. And the Lord said they was crazy. He said they fucking retarded.
It's stupid.
The dumbest, most gifted people on the planet. How can you be the most retarded and most gifted?
Miracle only the Most High can make. That's one of his miracles, man.
That's why the Lord said we're a peculiar people.
Here you go. This is Jeremiah 4:22. 21. How long shall I see this standing and hear the sound of the trumpet? For my people is foolish. They have not known me. They are sottish children, and they have none understanding. They are wise to do evil, but to do good, they have no knowledge.
Yeah, they got no knowledge to do good, you know what I mean?
That's Jake, man. What's the evil name? What's the evil motherfucker? Name one.
I can name a lot of them.
I can name, right. But did Jacob just name white people?
Oh, yeah.
They just name white people.
See, that's what IUIC would probably do, too.
It's just white people.
Like they all...
Jesus, that's a Jesus.
Oh, yeah. I'd say Jesus.
Right.
Holier than now, fucking people.
I hate
the
motherfuckers.
I'll say
this.
I be doing
wicked
shit. I can't stop.
Yeah. We all just wicked shit. We all go
that's
all
why
all
you
drink. I'll start to forget this,
man. That's all you can do, man. Yeah. I don't fucking hate myself.
It's
still bad
for
me,
too. You don't want no brother. You don't want brothers going out for this. You're the worst motherfucking brother ain't out there. Hanging on the corner selling cocaine with Jake. Jake with a motherfucking Christian meth box.
He's gonna blow up.
I'm trying to blow your ass up anyway. Christian's word, but you ain't shit but a motherfucking cop motherfucking pulling niggas over unlawfully, giving them tickets.
Then locking people up behind bars.
That's gifted.
You know, there's no scripture to say you're supposed to lock someone up in prison. If you get caught stealing, the scripture say you get beat. You get a whipping. You know what I mean? Or then you gotta pay him back.
Sometimes, shit like that.
You gotta pay him back. You know that, and then it never said get locked up. You know what I'm saying? There's no prisons in the law. There's no punishment called prison in the Bible.
That's righteous judgment.
Now if you murder somebody, sorry for you.
You out of there.
You out of there. Try
you're
again.
Out of there. You fuck somebody's wife.
You're out of there.
That means girlfriend too. That girlfriend, that boyfriend shit, that's
yeah, there ain't no such thing as girlfriend. Yeah, she and Jake. She hanging out with Jake.
That's definitely.
So true. People don't understand the mysteries like us, bro. We can see who Israel is. Israel's
like you go back to a father, keep going back to a father,
nigga. Nick gave me something. I like the scripture with Joel, what he did with Most High made him deathless for
his whole generation forever and ever. His whole, yeah, Joab, his whole generation for the rest of history until the kingdom is going to have leprosy. Yeah, that's a heavy scripture right there.
That's
a
bad answer. No, it's Jake pointing.
It's Jake. That's that punishment.
He was a Jake. And he was a bad motherfucker. He was known for them darts.
He was known.
Am I correct?
Yeah, for weapons. And his family was very skilled in iron work and shit like that. So that could be to go into the some of them crazy ass fucking Irishmen or fucking whoever. Them Celts or whatever.
Yeah.
Drunken ass Celts.
Beautiful shit though, man, with the eyes open to them. He was a Jake amongst King David.
When my eyes got open to it, I was like, oh shit. I was like, that's why I'm out here.
Right.
I got
right.
so excited, I had to come out here and tell everybody about it.
And when I first met him, I kept staring at him and shit. Because it was odd, you know? There was a black motherfucker waking up for me. You know he a Jake? You know what I mean? That's rare, man.
I forget it. I remember when we first met.
Yeah,
at Fairgate.
With that Jew bitch.
Yeah, we were chilling at Fairgate. I think the first day we met, we even drank a little liquor or something.
Yeah, because I was in
the Yeah.
I don't remember, man. I just remember
yeah.
That crazy ass Jew bitch, man.
Living up in Fairgate, boy. I miss Fairgate. Oh, raggedy ass shit. Yeah, that was a fun day. Hey, the Lord said y'all ain't allowed to have no more fun. That was enough. Y'all had a little too much fun.
Real, shut it down. It's all good, though.
Yeah.
We grew from here.
I'm way, yeah, way more mature.
Got the red motherfuckers and the purple
motherfuckers.
Yeah, they run from it.
Right?
Come on, bro. Can't we talk? Why you gotta run? Packing up and little purple shirts.
They don't work. All right, then, brother.
Yep. Come on, kid. We got it.
All right, dude. Come on, we'll call that one red.
So you already fixed him. I can tell. I can tell. He didn't want to say shit. He didn't want to defend
you. Oh, hell yeah. What's up? Hell yeah.
Oh, that's the shit. That's what you see.
You know, they had your ass fucking out there, boy. You fucking in.
An old girl called for me. She coming over here. When we going to talk? When we going to talk? So you can show me things in the scriptures.
Who did?
Native American? I can't remember
Who
she was.
No, she was
from... She was one of the Latin tribes. Yeah. I just remember the titties from that day.
Yeah, she got a nice body. Fucked up teeth, though.
Right. That's what I'm doing.
Yeah, you know.
I ain't perfect either.
One day, I'm going to... eventually, we're all going to have your worms in
that's
your body.
That's right. America.
Yeah, fuck this place.
We hope Donald Trump make America great again to get destroyed.
America, make America great. You know what that's code word for?
Yeah. Until next time.
Shalom. Shalom.
Shit. Whew.
It got cold, boy.